$650 going twice.
$700.
$700. $700 going once. $700 going twice. Sold with a man for $700. Step right up, sir, and get the title to your new property.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Believe it.
You know that I must apologize, sir. It seems that I have made a terrible mistake.
Mistake?
Yeah, I seem to have miscalculated the minimum bid. I started much, much too low.
That can't be.
Well, looking back on what we've got invested here, the bank would have my head if I ever let it go for this amount.
But you said sold, and I paid you.
Well, only the bank determines when a sale is final. We have the right to sell to whomever we choose.
I know what you're doing, mister. Don't think I don't. And our money is as good as anybody else's.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know exactly what she's talking about.
If it were up to me.
It is up to you, Mr. Bancroft.
It is up to the First National Bank of Denver. Oh, it's you again.
Yes, and you didn't like selling me my property any more than you're liking this.
Now, see here, don't think...
Robert E. was the highest bidder. You accepted his offer. That'll stand in a court of law.
I bought that house fair and square. It's mine.
He may have bought it, but he ain't never gonna live in it.